details.
The so-called Pineapple Express storm has been wreaking havoc for days now.
I was just wanting to take a picture of the rain coming down, and within like 5 minutes, my car was almost submerged underwater.
From Northern California, where highways to side streets to entire neighborhoods are reeling from a deluge of water, to Western Washington State, where the ocean is swallowing up land and some homes along a street called Washaway Beach are barely hanging on, while others are being washed away.
It's gone. Came faster than we thought. Yeah, for sure.
Now folks in this neighborhood banding together to help each other out.
Like right now, they're all together helping our neighbor across the street who is losing their house, obviously, really soon.
The storm system in the West has produced some amazing pictures and video as well. By the way, this is the worst California has seen in 5 years, and the massive storm is expected to deluge most of the state through the weekend. Hardest hit, San Francisco. Flooded roadways and toppled trees kept thousands from work and school. But not these guys. Cleanup crews are out in force trying to clear up the mess as residents take stock of the damage. This was the scene near the Santa Clara border, where a massive tree came down on this SUV. Fortunately, no one was hurt.
That tree has been there probably for a few hundred years, and eventually this is the sort of thing that happens when there's a big rainstorm.
With tens of thousands without power and roads underwater, some folks found creative ways to get around. These kids relying on a shopping cart to get through a flooded parking lot. Now all eyes are on Southern California as residents hit earlier by wildfires prepare for the storm and potential mudslides. George Thomas, CBN News.